At Harman, what's great is that we're able to marry together both the video technology and outstanding audio technology and bring it together into the best possible product for your small meeting spaces. We built Ascendo Vive to address the small meeting spaces and the huddle spaces. These are the spaces where people are coming into rooms and they're using web conferencing technology to collaborate with people in other locations. But one of the biggest complaints with web conferencing tools is the quality of the audio. Well, Ascendo Vive has sound by JBL built in. We've got stereo speakers and far field microphones and built in echo cancellation. And what that means is that everybody in the room can be clearly heard by all the other meeting attendees. Ascendo Vive also has a camera built into it. Now this camera is designed for small meeting spaces. It's got a 120 degree field of view. And what that means is that everybody in the meeting space can be seen even if they're sitting close to the display. One of the things that we wanted to do with Ascendo Vive was address the change in interior design that we're seeing in meeting spaces. Those meeting environments are being built to attract and retain talent. And so the designers of those spaces are being incredibly selective about the material and the furniture they're putting into those spaces. We wanted to bring that same level of scrutiny to the design elements of Ascendo Vive. Everything from the selection of the cloth that goes around the speakers to the quality of the countertop material, every piece of it was purpose selected to fit in a modern office environment. There are hundreds of thousands of huddle spaces worldwide. We wanted to make a product that was extremely easy to put into all of those spaces. So we brought together the audio and the video technologies into a single product, but then we also invented an innovative mounting bracket that allows you to put the bracket on the wall, mount Vive onto the bracket, and then it holds it there while you cable it up, and then you rotate it into its final position. That makes it easy enough for a single person to install. We wanted Ascendo Vive to be really easy for people to use as well. So when you come into the room, you plug your laptop into the HDMI connection and the USB connection, Ascendo Vive connects to your television and it will turn it on automatically. That means essentially you have a no-touch interface to operate your display and Ascendo Vive. And when your meeting concludes and you unplug your laptop, Ascendo Vive will take care of turning off the display for you. You can take Ascendo Vive and you can use it with Ascendo Core to create a complete solution for conferencing in your meeting space. Or you can use Ascendo Vive by itself in a BYOD scenario where people are bringing their laptops or their mobile devices into a room and using those devices to conference. Either way, with Ascendo Vive, you have the best audio-video solution for conferencing in small meeting spaces.